continues to give me, and an understanding, and how you give me to how to communicate stuff and articulate stuff and expound on certain matters. But I think the most thing I'm gracious for is that he made the man before the ministry. Because the ministry ain't eternal. What I become is eternal. The man is eternal. I have to go home with me. People have to be with me. They deserve the best of me. I should have to control the house. Amen. We're in joint dwelling. I'm not the Lord of my house. I want Jesus to be the Lord of the house. Because if I'm the Lord of the house, Jesus ain't the Lord. He ain't sharing his glory with another. Don't fool yourself. It's me, her, and Jesus. No, I can tell you that. I'm telling you myself. Nope. Because when you say Jesus is Lord, you start looking like him. Because the head is in the body. We're going to talk about it Wednesday. Are we going to do? We're going to have a knockout drag. You think today was night? This is my Sunday paper. Because I know we have folks that don't come on Wednesday for whatever reason. That's between you and God, I guess. Nope. It's between us, because it's hurting us. You know, between you and God, whatever. But we want to grow. I want to grow. I want you to grow. We need to grow. The city needs to grow. They need to see your growth. Yes. Your family needs to see something other than your opinions. They need to see his life. Mm-hmm. They must see Jesus. Yes. Father, we bless you this morning for this word. Oh, you're so faithful. You've not left us to ourselves. We have no excuse for any excuse at all. Anything that our mind can conjure up, there is an answer in your word. There is a word. Even as Jehoshaphat said, is there not a word from the Lord? Father, I say there is a word from the Lord in this house. And the reason we can't hear it is multifaceted. I can't even fathom for all the reasons why. But I know for a fact that when we awaken to what you're saying to us, and as we come into agreement and align our hearts and bring our thoughts into obedience of Christ, things change for the better. Because your word says that when our obedience is fulfilled, when we do it your way, you're going to fight all disobedience. And that don't just mean fighting other people. It means standing up in your temple. You're going to stand up within your people, and your train and your glory going to fill your temple. We bless you for it in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Amen.